system that is so effective. For the Philadelphia Union, and we are underway here at Avaya Stadium, 9 degrees. It's supposed to warm up. Delivered in. Headed back. Noguera controls. Working against Cato. Cuts it back on his right foot. A low drive along the turf. And covering that near post easily was David Bingham. Garcia cutting it back on his left foot. Winding one in. But headed back out. Quakes maintain possession. It was not out. Rifled back in again. Back post! And a flying kick from Quincy Ameriqua. Outswinger. Perez Garcia. Put on goal. It struck Ameriqua after Koval put it on goal. There's the chip into the side netting. Salinas. Flipping it. Ameriqua. Vondolovski, Salinas, this one's whipped in. It gets to Wando, pops just over his head.
It's a handball.
And it is! Handball!
You can see the flick of the right hand go up as he was skipping over the top. I think over the top, I thought his hand was outstretched. It's going to be Fabinho that does it on the right-hand side here.
Oh!
It's a clear penalty kick.
That's a... McCarthy waits. Wando! Goal! San Jose! The captain converts!
Goal the Earthquakes really needed, and this is calmness personified by the captain. Last time the penalty kick, he went to the goalkeeper's left. He knows they're looking at the tapes. He has to be calm enough. He has to wait for the movement from McCarthy, and he just tucked it away to the other side of the goal. It was a great penalty. Take advantage of maybe a tiring. Cordell Cato.
Gattis. Gonna lift that one in. Headed by Connor Casey into the back of the net. The equalizer for Philadelphia. It's 1-1.
Good service from wide areas. This time it's Raymond Gattis. Puts a quality ball in. As soon as he went over Goodson's head, it looked like it was going to be a problem for the Earthquakes defense. It's a good ball in by Raymond Gattis. It's a nice assist for him. And really, not a lot that David Bingham could do to keep his shutout streak going.
Garcia stays on it. There's the long drive. Just over the crossbar. Quakes have used two of their substitutions, bringing on Koval and Thompson. This one will swing out for the Earthquakes. Headed right on goal. And Alache just missed it.
If they can not only defend this set piece, but also get a critical goal to take the 3 points.
Connor Casey! Deflected header into the back of the net!
He's whipped in here. He's onside, he's Connor Casey. You can see the cabal's just gone round the back of the defense. Played him onside. And it's a wonderful ball that all he needed was the slightest touch from Connor Casey. And that's all he got to take it past David Bingham. It's a good goal.
And Sapong heads to the corner. And Ismail Elfath blows the whistle. Tonight's man of the match brought to you by Supercuts. Clean, sharp, ready Supercuts. The substitute, Connor Casey.